Hi everyone, in today's I'm going to show you how to hide names on Instagram notification. So the first step is to go to your settings and then you have to scroll down to Instagram. So I'm going to go here and tap on Instagram and then tap on notifications, and then here where it says show preview, select never, and that's it. Thanks for watching.